So I'm here at Gosaba. This is a very small village in Sundarbans,
which was also demolished because of amphan. But not a lot of people know about this place, and hence they did not receive the help like the other parts of Sundarbans. We are loading up the supply to this boat, which is going to take us to Gosaba. After a 2-hour journey in the boat, we finally reached Gosaba.
We are here at the place where we're going to stay. This is the balcony. Out here is very pretty, but our bedding is this is our bedding for the night. This is where we're gonna sleep.
Because of some arrangement issues, we changed our night stay.
This is where we're gonna stay at night. This is the top floor bedroom. It's beautiful. This is downstairs. One bed to this side, another bed here. It's 7:30, just woke up. I see a peaceful silhouette. Gently kiss your forehead. It's nothing that I could see coming. It's nothing that I could predict. Call it fate, call it destiny. But this moment is perfect. Oh, love, I know.
Perfect silhouette. I can't believe this life is ours.
We're leaving.